What's up? Gonna be playing through The Last of Us. We got pretty far yesterday. And if you're coming and hanging out with us on stream, let me know. What about? Very echoey. All right, give me a second. Let me fix it. Is it my voice that's echoey or the audio? Which part's echoey? Echoing badly. What is echoing? My voice or the audio of the game? Voice. All right, give me a second. How's that? Did that fix it? Let me know if half of it got fixed, or if none of it got fixed. Thanks, Shane, for hanging out. Is it better? Is it fixed or is it better? Fixed. Okay. Thank you.
Dad?
You might have a little bit of, because I couldn't get the audio to work right. So I have to actually, like, listen to the, to it on my screen. I tried to fix the settings too.
Dad, come on!
Thanks for hanging out, Shane.
You can't keep doing this. Dad! Where are you?
So weird playing a game and like not having to worry about my phone. What up, Waden? How are you, brother?
There.
Thanks, Mega Man.
Dad! Okay, how am I getting over this fence?
Okay, game is echoing too. How much is it echoing, the game itself? Because it might just be... From, because I have to listen to it from the actual screen. Because I couldn't get my headset to work. Rip. Friend, good to get to know. What do you mean? Oh, cool.
Look at that. 1978.
She collects coins, that's what it's...
Here we go.
It's all good, wait. Is the picture quality any different? Trying to make friends, hard to make... Oh. Yeah, I got no advice on that. Living in a cave or something? Man, I don't know. Wade, how bad is my audio today? I'm asking Wade, not Zevex, because Zevex is like the most critical person I've ever met. Did I just do a giant circle? That's cool. Paying attention to you guys in that game. Did I do a giant circle? Okay. Yeah, I did apparently. How did I do that? Did I jump off the wrong side? Oh my word. It's right here. There it is. Your audio is fine. The game has a mild echo, but not horrible. This side. This is a lot of work to go find your dad. No wonder why she's got so much daddy issues.
You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So you?
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
Here, I'm gonna try and turn
these
down.
These ones are safe.
Dad.
Abs. She's been hanging out. Right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
All right, now there's no echo,
see?
Right?
I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here?
Oh, hard to make friends when you get older?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep
it. Still there?
If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on. Let's keep looking.
I wonder where it's echoing from.
Relax.
That doesn't really make sense.
You'll be back with Owen before you know.
I only have one source.
What?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
We work together.
Abs, it's fine. I like Owen.
Oh, God.
Come on.
How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really,
did that work?
Really hard not to look at each other when you're around me. You get all serious. It's very cute.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you
I'm
laugh.
I'm so confused.
Because yeah,
I think there's two audio channels on it.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now. He gets all nervous when he has to keep me in check.
So you're taking advantage of him?
Me? Never.
Oh my gosh, it drives me insane, Wade. Is that better? I doubt it's better. No. I don't know.
Apps, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait, this is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never.
Pretty much.
Is it working?
Well, I mean, found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
I don't know where
you
want.
Find anything else.
No worries, man. I appreciate it.
See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Do you know what I'm looking for? I think it's good. All right. Oh, that's cool.
Dad, I found something.
Yeah, I wish you could do multiplayer too, man.
She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
What are the games? So I have a new match 3 game that I'm playing.
This area is clear.
This I'm playing the Left 4 Dead video game, the new one with my buddy. The zebra? Some other mobile stuff. Ooh, that hurts. But I just got my PS5 like 2 weeks ago.
It's okay, calm down. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, that's what I figured, right?
Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen!
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up. Owen! Hold her! Come on.
Try new Modern Warfare. I have God of War, I just haven't started it. I'm gonna complete this game first before I do anything.
Alright, get in there, Abs. Steady. Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection. That can't be. They're already running tests on her, but
You gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
So this is pretty cool.
It's intertwined with the brain.
He's dark. Interesting.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't...
Thank you, Mega Man. I appreciate it.
I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I'm begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... All of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I'll buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Who else is hanging out here?
Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
Hello, my beautiful. How are you?
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
Just as a heads up, I broke all the audio settings, so you'll have to fix it next week.
He has a right to know. Good luck with your sister.
It's fine, Zevix. I don't really care about that stuff. I made way more money from Empires and Puzzles than I spent, that's for sure.
You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
It's more of the time invested than the money I spent.
If it was me,
I got War next. Good. Dying Light. Yeah, the Nami. So, I might try Dying Light with Shani. We'll see. We'll see if she likes it or not. Multiplayer games? I don't know. I'm playing this because Fanny's out of town. Who's Shani? My wife? Who's out of town?
Is he still in the fucking building? Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look.
Dad! Dad!
That's it. It's too risky to leave them alive. Too fucking.
Your wife's husband.
He's right.
The best tip.
We can't have loose ends.
Oh, that's awesome.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Garden!
shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
See. You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should...
Bro, she's jacked.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vamonos.
Okay.
No worries, Wade.
Fuck my neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
Oh, well, that's why she's jacked.
I'm excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Everybody take your
seats. Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Yeah, I guess you got a point. Man, this compound's huge.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Mission Camp Washington tonight. Love when they use Seattle. Oh, that's cool.
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
There's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Hey, sir.
Ah, Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will. What are they serving today? Burritos. Again. Okay.
Javi, what are you doing? Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Jenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull them back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Anybody else played this game besides Wade?
We are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab them.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. Scientist, huh?
I wish you did now. Yeah. Well, you'll have to play it then, I guess. You gotta play the first one, Zevex. Oh, just because I know you're the only one so far.
Knock, knock.
Played.
Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better.
I'm surprised we never even looked at the stadium.
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold his spoon.
Ghost of Tsushima?
Get him some more painkillers.
What's that about?
They moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Those drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
The Legend of Anchor, what's up, Lano? How are you?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
That's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks?
Oh, it's about the same, right? Oh, cool. Oh, it's on free? Oh, interesting.
Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Get the ball.
Rip.
Sorry, buddy. My bad.
That's funny. I wonder if I can get the ball. Let's see if I can.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing with him?
Something for Isaac?
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
Where's she all that? It.
Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Can't find the ball?
Yeah, that's what you're into.
Sorry,
I'd
dog.
I'd be staying put, I think. Just dream family.
Did you get this far?
You'd miss fucking up scars.
Hey, Abby.
Hey.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it. Gracias.
Anchor, hey, glad to see you in a lot of time. Great to be here. Thanks, Pancho. How are you doing, man? Samurai revenge game. What is a samurai revenge game? What does that even mean?
Sign us out.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm up. Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabron.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There's a huge pile of dirty dishes.
They're cruel.
Oh, okay.
You can fold my laundry,
similar
too.
To this. I'm good.
Let's get to the base.
More ammo.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Who's a good girl? Oh, I missed you too.
I don't know how I feel about playing as Abby.
Mel's pregnant.
I would have liked to have played as Tommy better. I don't know. Good anchor, no time to see, different family events, sometime to connect. Oh, sweet. I'm doing good, Pancho. Just chilling, hanging out. We played this yesterday. We had a good time. So, following it up. I've been playing this by myself. So, I was like, oh, might as well stream.
Have you been sleeping these days? Not great? Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and the one. What do you mean? Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Is it just me, or is this, like, woman, like, really creepy looking? She's kind of creepy looking, right, chat?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen? I haven't seen him in, like, 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or? No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook me. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill them all!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah.
Come on! What the fuck do you think we're doing?
I definitely shot you right in the head.
Get closer!
Get us out of this!
I'm trying! Go! Get her out!
He's coming!
Thank you.
Ooh. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking scars.
How far are we from the fob?
It's high.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
I agree, it makes more sense storyline. Ish pregnant dies. Does that to you.
There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that.
I do like that I get to play with a different gun. That's cool.
Lots of places to hide in here. I got company. Infected.
Your samurai thought to be dead, but brought to life by strangers and act vengeful. Okay, that's cool.
Clear? Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
What's good, brother? How are you in Sangre Wolf? How are you, my brother?
Guys, look up there.
Now, this is an amazing game. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm about halfway through. We got this pretty far yesterday. So... wife's out of town, so we're playing games by ourselves.
Here we go.
Oh, what's up? Thank you. I should have gone the other way first. Good, bro. You left Empires? Oh, wow. Oh. Thank you, dog.
Here they come.
Have fun, beat safe, because you can't do both. I do like that we have a dog with us. Oh, that's a clicker. Woo! Oh my gosh. Bro. Alright. Okay. Woof. I was not expecting that. That was a lot. Bro, all right. Oh, that's a clicker. Oh my gosh, bro. Wow, what a fight scene, man. Ugh. Oh, from behind. Doing great, other than the die part, not gonna hop online, got a war. Thank you, appreciate it. Thanks so much for coming and hanging out. Thanks, Wade. Bro. Don't let the zombies eat you. Thanks, man. I almost want to, like, reserve. Thank you.
that it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place.
Oh, I'm sad. I didn't get all the stuff that was over there. Resources all up in here. That's kind of aggravating.
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
Don't care, Manny, I'm looting. So you gotta essentially start all over. I can't believe they sent the pregnant woman out on this mission, man.
He said ladies first.
I like you. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up.
Working already.
Playing PlayStation, bro. I'm waiting for Empires and Puzzles content. I just streamed like yesterday, man.
Found another one?
Massachusetts.
Yep.
Oh, that's funny. I remember this one.
Maybe later.
Yeah, I just streamed yesterday, Julian. Empires and Puzzles.
Set ahead.
Thanks, Julian.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
What up, Ed? How's it going?
Those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not against us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines.
We need to be on the other side of this fence. Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Up here. Something's blocking the door.
No, I didn't see that rope.
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
New Empires and Puzzles beta? Yeah. Way better graphics, Ed.
Cable's cut on something.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in. Cool. Be careful.
No, it's The Last of Us. Have you heard of this game before, Ed?
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up.
You're funny.
No. Long way down.
Yeah.
Rip. It is a long way down. Oh, you have? Cool. Have you played it? Cool seeing you doing After Dark streams. Yeah. Wife's out of town, so.
Oh. Way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Here we go.
So I get to play a zombie survival horror games.
We're in. I'm at the door.
You know what I mean? Oh, you. Currently only on PC. It's a PC game. You can play it on PC too.
Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
You're here.
Checking here real quick. See, this is why you go back and check. Check chat. Anything else? You gotta play the first one though. This is part two. First one's insane. It's probably like my favorite game. Really? Not available till March of 2023? I think that's a new one. They gotta have the original one. Hold on, I gotta look this up. I'm looking this up right now. Oh. This comes out March. Oh, okay. Part one. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I did just look. Well, Ed, let me tell you. Play the first one. It's good because watching this right now, watching the stream, isn't going to ruin the first one or anything like that, really. You're not even going to make any connections. But the first one was probably my favorite game. When it came out for PlayStation, I played it like, I mean, many, many, many years ago. Nothing I really care about at the moment.
You know, my dad took me fishing in a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Many don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
You gotta get it for PC when it comes out, bro. Like, for me personally, very rarely do I play like one player games like this. I went in a circle. And this was like pretty much like a must play. Oh, that's cool.
See a way out of here?
What about this?
I don't need your hints yet. Still looting, bro. Door somehow. This one is single player, but they are coming. They are coming up with the with a co-op one.
Okay.
Soon. Yeah, I have to check it out for sure. A lot of games in my Steam library still need to play. That's funny. Well, you got till March. No, Julian, I don't play Xbox. I just got this PS5, like, 2 weeks ago.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch.
Manny, Bioshock.
We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble. I couldn't help.
Is she coming up to help? Still are. I gotta get up there somehow. Like this.
Hey Mel, let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room.
You love Bioshock? Must play? Oh, interesting. All right. Who's getting boosted?
Okay. Here we go.
Send the pregnant woman up.
Doing? Getting us out of here?
I also wonder if Alan Walker come back out of the game. Wonder what
one advantage of being pregnant
will do with their franchise.
I'll take your word for it.
Is that BioShock? I don't know anything about BioShock.
Made it.
I'm gonna open up the door.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Move. Who's Alan Walker?
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah.
But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
Dave versus Squires, that's funny. And Guerrilla Warfare, that's a bit cool.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch.
Do I play a lot on PC? No, I don't play anything on PC. I have Steam, but it's only for Liv, to be honest with you. Something else on the boat? No way to get down or anything? What do I do now that I'm on the boat? Oh. Seem right. Maybe up over that. Let's throw this rope somewhere. My bad, Alan Wake. Oh, Alan Walker. Creators of Alan Wake are Remedy.
Now what? We've got that rope here. Okay, that's promising.
Now what are we gonna do? Okay, definitely not that. What's promising about that? Am I supposed to climb that? That doesn't make any sense. It didn't really give me much information over here, huh? Oh. Doesn't seem like I can run and jump and catch that. Seems a little too far. Oh, Resident Evil? Yeah, I played Resident Evil a decent amount. I haven't played the new one. I don't like the whole, like, satanic vibe that it's got. I gotta carry it. That's what it is. I don't like the whole, like, satanic vibe that they got going with the new one.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You want to get off the roof first? Please. It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Please. I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up. Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
You like the Resident Evil games, Julian?
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like
it. Oh, we're almost to the fob.
And when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie.
Drink. Which movie?
Strong questions. The movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Come on. Why are you locking all these doors? Favorite times, Resident Evil 4 and 6. Yeah, 6 was sweet. Or sorry, 4 was sweet.
Okay, interesting.
The truce dead. Keep this place for meetups. Scars are gonna swarm them all. Cliff went ahead and cleaned out my spies already, but I left you. Freaks. Interesting. Right. Haven't played Resident Evil. Last one, 7 man. Play VR and man was scary. That's funny. I tried playing 4 on the VR. That was pretty interesting. see a safe or anything like that in here. Let's go. I didn't put the mic either or anything like that, right?
Anything good?
Yeah, there might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Yep, we'll definitely take that. The big, still using the big win as the combination. The big win. What does that even mean? See how dumb I am. $420.69. Oh my gosh. What the heck is the big win? Let me go look. Bet you it's in here. I usually put stuff on writing on the wall. Big win. There we go. All right, 1738.07. I will say that their puzzles aren't that puzzly.
Guys, down this way.
We'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Oh, something's near us.
I can see.
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
I was like, I don't even know if it's zombies or actual people. Yeah, Resident Evil 4 first played on the GameCube. Yep, I remember playing that game on GameCube too. That was sweet. Come on, I dodged that. Ah. Oh, took too much damage. Come on.
Track them down.
Have I ever played The Last of Us franchise before this? Yeah, so I played it. I played the original one. So I've just played part one and this, part two. So I didn't play like the remaster or anything like that. I played it on the original PS3. How about you, Seth? Have you played him?
Oh no.
Haven't played them, but I enjoy watching people play them. You should definitely check it out for sure.
On me. Let's go. Shit, it's a dead end.
Okay, we'll find another way.